We were scattered on this earth as nations and tribes, so we could learn from each other and find beauty in our differences.
I can see it. What unites us here in this moment is so much greater than what divides us. How can we make it last longer than just today?
With tolerance and respect, we can live together under one big home. In Arabic, Bayt al-Sha'ab is the Bedouin tent. Wherever it is built, that is home. And when we call you here, we welcome you into our home.
So we gather here as one big tribe, and Earth is the tent we've all been in.
Yes, and together, we can send out the call for all the world to join us.